The next project up at the house is to address this countertop. So you can see it's all cracked and the sink is kind of popped out. Sink is in really bad shape. And I think they didn't use a mortar bed to set the tiles. They just glued them directly to the wood. And so that led to a lot of the problems. I'm not sure what this molding back here is doing or what the purpose of it is, but we're going to get rid of all that stuff. So I just got a off-the-shelf laminate countertop from Lowe's. They're pretty nice for the money. We're doing this project super cheap. Got a sink on sale, got a faucet on Black Friday, and so I think we're going to be able to do this whole thing for under $500, hopefully.
Got to throw a hammer in the truck. This little guy's gonna have to do the job.
this is where the sink drain hooks in to the sewer. And I noticed this was a little bit loose when I took the sink out. And ta-da! Not even glued on. Just fit on there. We'll just put that on. So we got it. Looks like it's only leaked a little bit. There's no mold going back there. We could never figure out why this side of the house was so cold. It's basically like having a window open. And then big old gap in the floor. So we're gonna go get some, I don't know what, gap filling and insulation. I did bring some insulation with me, but I don't think I'm going to be able to fill that gap. Good fun. So sealing all those holes up is going to make a huge difference in the kitchen. I can already tell the difference. And I'm glad I was able to address all those problems while we were putting the new countertops in. That's all I'm going to get done for today. But before I go, I wanted to run down and check out the lake and see what it's looking like. You can tell it's down from last year about, I think, maybe 8 inches, which is awesome for our erosion problems that we've been having. I think along the shore they said it should be a much better winter. There hasn't been any real big storms like we were getting last year at this time, so fingers crossed we're going to have a lot more beach this summer. That's all I got for you today. Thanks for watching.